promise to walk with us through your fire and carry us. In the middle of the storm, we can have joy and peace as we anchor ourselves in the unchanging goodness of God. When Jesus came to earth, he came to reveal the Father. He told his disciples, "Whoever has seen me has seen the Father." When Jesus died on the cross and took on all that we deserved, he demonstrated the heart of the Father. When Jesus healed every person that approached him, whether their faith was great or small, he displayed the kindness of the Father. Jesus revealed the mercy and grace of the Father when he told the woman who was caught in adultery, "Neither do I condemn you. Go and sin no more." In order to make the goodness of God our lens in the midst of hardship, we have to constantly renew our minds, recalling the testimony of his goodness. Let us take constant throughout all of history. In Psalm 119:24 it says, "Your testimonies are my delight, they are my counselors." Testimonies are counselors. They instruct us and teach us about the goodness of God. Remembering what God has done renews our minds, brings us back, and centers us on the goodness of God that has been chasing us down in our entire life.
Thank you. Worship His Majesty. scriptures quick.